FutureFlex is a completely customizable surfboard construction that I designed in 2007. It's built out of a high density EPS foam core with a parabolic carbon fiber frame and an epoxy quad-axial laminate. The parabolic carbon fiber frame produces a flex pattern that has a very high energy, rapid spring back, resulting in the ultimate speed and drive. It's a type of board under your feet that's going to feel very lively and reacts to your surfing extremely quickly. Using the unidirectional carbon fiber along the rail of your board helps control the rail line flex. With a traditional stringer board, the board will flex and rotate and twist around the center stringer. When you're surfing on the rail of your board. So having a unidirectional carbon positioned along the rail line of your board is going to result in less flex of the rail line, as well as a faster return to its original shape when you go through a bottom turn or a top turn. This results in a faster feeling in the FutureFlex construction. Another key feature of the FutureFlex construction is the quad-axial laminate. A quad-axial laminate is where the e-glass fibers go in a 0, 90 and 45 degree direction. This connects the two sides of the carbon fiber frame together. Having the quad-axial laminate minimizes the twisting of the board and allows the carbon fiber frame to do most of the work in terms of flex. Using the most advanced epoxy resins, we're able to achieve a bright white, ultra-light lamination for the most high-performance feel under your feet. When talking about durability with FutureFlex, the epoxy resin and carbon fiber frame is going to allow your flex pattern on your board to last 2 to 3 times longer than a traditional 4-ounce polyester lamination. The benefit of this is that the flex pattern in your board is going to feel like new for a lot longer than before. The key benefits of the FutureFlex construction are firstly, it's a lightweight epoxy lamination that is very similar in weight to a standard PU board, although it has strength of a standard weight lamination. The second is the flex. The flex is the most lively flex in the market and it responds to your surfing, giving you more speed and drive. And thirdly, the materials and the construction will keep your board feeling new a lot longer.